Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Thanks for stopping by the weather page. Going into this weekend at 4029TV.com. Let's take a look at that pool forecast for you, specifically for your Saturday. Here's what we're expecting. The UV index is going to be in that very high category at a 10. So what that means is if you don't have any protection on your skin, it'll take 15 minutes or less to get a burn. And we're going to warm up. 81 degrees in Northwest Arkansas, River Valley at 85 degrees. The good news is the humidity should be pretty low, but that's going to change somewhat late Saturday into Sunday. So we're going to be dry on Saturday, a few clouds popping, but going into Sunday morning, we'll see some chances for some showers and thunderstorms. In fact, we'll pause this between about 7 o'clock and 8 o'clock in the morning. Some showers and storms will line up throughout southern sections of Missouri into eastern Oklahoma. It looks like these showers and storms will be moving throughout the area basically between 7 o'clock and noon. So if you've got some early morning church plans, brunch plans, good idea to have the umbrella. But I think the showers and storms will be clearing out throughout the afternoon, a few of them lingering across really the southern sections of our area. We'll see more of a partly cloudy sky Sunday afternoon as temperatures rebound back into the 80s. And then a big-time heat wave is going to move in throughout the middle to latter half of the week. Everyone will be in the 90s, some of the hottest temperatures we've seen so far this year. You can read more about that throughout this weekend by checking out the weather blog. That's right here at 4029TV.com. Oh, Shoppy, I put the script in the GMA. Let me take a gander here. Yes, there it is. Perfect.